money fall on you. Banana fall on you. Prada fall on you. Cause I'm in love with you. Money fall on you. Banana fall on you. Paparazzi follow you. Cause I'm in love with you. Yeah, are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah.
Hey there, guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Vash, and today we have another Ball on a Budget week series. Now, of course, you guys are probably looking like, Vash, is that you in straight hair? And yes, I got me a straight, bone straight, honey, ballerific lace front wig. I'm not even doing half. So about 2 weeks ago, I went to buy this unit and another unit that I will be doing a review on very soon. And, you know, I was just kind of feeling like, maybe I should try something different. I always do wavy, I always do curly, short, long, whatever. And I was just like, you know what? I'm feeling a little bit like Aaliyah vibes. Nicki Minaj vibes. I need something straight, long, and luscious. And I found just that. And I didn't even hear about this wig in particular. I mean, I know about Bobbi Boss, but I never tried any of their wigs, number one. And I never heard of this wig that I have on my head. But Honey Boo Boo Child, like I said, I've been rocking this wig for about 2 weeks. And this is just like my final review. As of lately, I have been trying on wigs. And I don't want to just put the wig on and then tell you guys about it like I've been doing. And then later on, I'm like, dang, I got more cons than I do pros. But this right here, guys, I have pros for this bad boy, okay? Like, I don't even think I have a con for this wig, okay? So this is the wig. It is called Bobbi Boss Premium Synthetic Wig, and it is in the style M740 KIM in the color 1B. I don't have the actual card that it came in. I guess I threw it away, but I still do have the box, like the packaging that it came in. And y'all, when I tell you that this wig is like giving me Kim K vibes, honey, honey. So with me rocking this wig for 2 weeks, I have washed it twice. And as you guys can see, it still has that bounce. It still has that like body to it. It's not stiff, it's not, you know, being very matted at the ends, like it's not ugly. I've gotten compliments about it, like, girl, what human hair is that? Is it a virgin? None of that, okay? It is all synthetic. And guess how much it costs? Guess how much? $35.99. Like, where they do that at? Where do they do that at? Okay, so this is the wig. It is looking so nice. Like, do y'all see that luster, that body, that shine? I haven't even put like my Bobo's Remy leave-in conditioner spray like that. This is just from washing it yesterday and letting it air dry, running like a flat iron in it once or twice, and look at that. Like, this hair is just so beautiful. Like, I'm rubbing my hands through it. So imagine when you first purchase it. This is after two washes. Two. Not one. Two. Like, bomb. Like, the hair is just freaking bomb. It's amazing. I love it. I'm in love. I would say, like, it's approximately maybe 22 inches. It's long, but it's not like a long, thick wig. The wig has layers in it, and it is just marvelous, honey. Like, when you first get it, of course, with any lace front wig, you're gonna have to manipulate it to the way you want it to be. And trust me, that does take time. When I first got it, I wore it behind my ear. I am just now starting to like it, just letting it flow. And you're gonna have to tweeze the parting, of course. You're gonna have to, like I said, manipulate it to what you want it to look like. I tweezed, I plucked, I even got like a razor comb and kind of like just shaped it to what I want it to be. I love the wig because it's not giving me like this much parting space. It is like a cool like 4 inch of parting. As you guys can see that it looks so natural. And all I do is just put like a little bit of, what is it, some of my face powder, and I just rub it on there, rub it in the middle, and I just go. And then I slick my natural baby hair right here, just like a little swoop, and then I go about my day. Like, I wear this wig to work, to go out. It doesn't give me any problems. Pros, it has the right amount of shine. It does not look synthetic at all. Even when you first purchase it, it does have like this shine, but once you start wearing it and make it bounce on its own, it will not look like that anymore. It will look just like freaking human hair. The only problem that I do have, just like any synthetic wigs, that it does tangle. So ladies, please have a paddle brush in, like on handy, like on site, like in your bag, okay? Mine's is looking a hot ass mess. And you know, just I guess brush it so you can get out the tangles. But I only do that maybe twice throughout the day. It does shed, but like I said, it's synthetic. You know, I don't really expect the thing to be so high quality to the point it's just giving me like everything that I need right there at that very given moment. But it is amazing for the price. Like with tax and everything, it's like a $40 wig. And honey, I washed it. I've freaking ran flat irons through it all, like all the time, every day. And it's just still the same. It looks beautiful. I love this wig, okay? Like, I love it. Best purchase I've made thus far, besides my other wigs, don't get me wrong, I love it, but for me to not do straight wigs as often and get my hands on something like this and actually fall in love, that's not likely for me, because like straight hair and I, we have a love-hate relationship. But this right here, I suggest everybody to have this wig in their collection, okay? So that is just my review on having it for 2 weeks. It has definitely held up. It has the basic wig constructions with the adjustable straps, and it has 2 combs in the front. The thing about this wig, it is not a lace wig. It's like a Swiss lace, so it already comes cut, so you don't have to worry about cutting it, which is fine to me. I don't care if I have to cut it or if it comes uncut. And then pretty much all you have to do is really tweeze to make that part look good, because when I first got it, the part was very dense. You couldn't really tell that it even had a part like that, so I really had to tweeze and get in there. But if you guys do want to see a video of me slaying this wig, how I apply the wig, what do I do under, like, are my baby hairs slicked, like all of that good stuff, then please let me know down in the description box or thumbs the video up. I really do hope you guys enjoyed this wig review and get your hands on it, honey. It's gonna be selling like that too, okay? I appreciate you guys so much for your support and your patience with me. And as always, please remember to stay blessed, stay positive, and stay safe. Love you guys. Bye. Son of John.